Hey guys, back again. Now I want to talk about Christmas, or more specifically, Christmas alone for those of us that have lost most, if not all, family members due to this program. Now I never much cared for Christmas when I was a young man. I couldn't really work out why. We would have a large family gathering of about 20 people. It was very loud and very rowdy. Everyone would arrive at 11. We'd have lunch at 12 and open presents at 1. I would grab my presents and you'd never see me after that. I couldn't wait to get out of that social dynamic. Being the black sheep and feeling disconnected from family, I started to doubt and hate on myself. I would also self-isolate where things felt a lot more normal and safe. I did this from a very young age until near present. And it wasn't until my targeting went overt and I awoke that I really started to see that this life had been manufactured for me. That's when I started to fight back. I came out of my shell, I became more social, and I started to meet people that had been through the exact same thing. I then realised that I wasn't the odd one out. It was societal structures and ideals that were odd. I've really had to force myself to like events such as Christmas, but when you think of the enemy, the program and how key isolation is to it all, what better F you to the system than you having a joyful day? This is why I now make an effort. Now once again this Christmas they'll remind me of my loss and how great their lives and family apparently are through directed speech or conversation. But I'll be out there doing my thing. I'll be enjoying the day. I'll be making them chase me in the car for most of the day. Then I'll come home and stream and I'll talk with friends. I'll also remember Mum cooking a roast for 20, then me pissing off for a skateboard. Either way, I'll never be alone at Christmas in spirit. All right, guys, I'm going to take you out with my favourite Christmas carol, and that is from the chairman of the board. Have yourself a very Merry Christmas. All right, guys. Till next time, bye.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay.
Make the Yuletide gay.
From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Once more.
we all will be together. If the fates allow, hang a shining star upon the highest bar and have yourself a merry little